America is listening to Fox News.
Two surprise visits by U.S. Secretary of State Antony Blinken, one in the occupied West Bank and earlier today in Baghdad, Iraq.
It was very important to send a very clear message to anyone who might seek to take advantage of the conflict in Gaza to threaten our personnel here or anywhere else in the region. Don't do it.
Blinken meeting with the Palestinian Authority president, who called for an immediate end to the Israel-Hamas war. The secretary saying a ceasefire would benefit only militant Hamas. Blinken and Mahmoud Abbas meeting in the city of Ramallah. This is Blinken's second visit to the region since the deadly Hamas terrorist attacks on southern Israel October 7th. 1,400 people were killed and more than 240 others taken hostage in that one day. The president of Ukraine is talking about how much longer he wants the United States to stand with him in terms of money for weapons and other equipment regarding the war with Russia.
Ukraine President Volodymyr Zelensky, when asked on
finding great candidates to hire can be like, well, trying to find a needle in a haystack, but not with ZipRecruiter. Its powerful technology actively finds and invites qualified candidates to apply to your job. So while other companies might deliver a lot of hay, ZipRecruiter finds you the needle in the haystack.
See why 4 out of 5 employers who post a job on ZipRecruiter get a quality candidate within the first day. Try ZipRecruiter for free at ZipRecruiter.com/free. That's ZipRecruiter.com/free.
Thanks for joining me on the program today. Well, war rages. weeks, months, as they move in step by step, block by block, to seek out these terrorists. And now we know what is happening with Yemen, declaring war also, ballistic missiles being fired, Hezbollah there in the background, just waiting for when they're going to jump in with both feet. And then the mastermind behind this, Iran, which is doing everything they can to encourage and to incite and to build the momentum of their allies.
Approaching a railroad crossing.
This was planned. This was put together with the help of Iran. They've admitted it. They've admitted it, and they have praised it. And so now, with those types of attacks, you cannot allow that to go unanswered. And not merely just as they've done in times past, to strike them, do some damage to the leadership or to some individuals or to some of their soldiers.
No, as we will discuss on the program today, enough's enough. They now have seen and emboldened Hamas, and they are not going to allow that to stand. And the thing is, they cannot allow Hamas to continue. With not merely the threats that Hamas has made, but the actions that Hamas has taken, and what I'm gonna share with you today. I'm gonna share with you an interview that one of the top leaders for Hamas did on television. I'm going to read you the transcript, because obviously I don't understand the language. But the transcript is alarming at what he says the purpose of this battle is. No, it's not about occupied land. It's not about advancing political or economic means. It is an ideology rooted in their extremist religion, their radicalized Islamic way of thinking, that they want to destroy Israel. They want to kill the Jews. Now, I'll show that to you. I'm not going to get that to you right now. We'll take a break. When we come back, I want to start with Prime Minister Netanyahu. He wrote an article for the Wall Street Journal, but then after that came out and made a speech to the press. You probably have not heard it, but you need to. And that's next. You're on Jim Franklin Live.
This is Jim Franklin Live, giving you the right side of the left coast.
One of the first things that people experience about your business is your parking lot. If it's uneven, full of large potholes, loose gravel, it says something to your customer before you ever get a chance to. Let me highly recommend Steel Right Paving. They've become a common name to over 500 different companies from Sacramento to Bakersfield, Fresno to the Pacific. Their claim to fame is the number of returned customers that they have. Steel Right Paving prides themselves on their personal commitment to any customer's project, no matter the size of the job. From asphalt, concrete, grading expertise, from designing parking lots to baseball backstops. They've laid concrete on the coast, paved parking lots in Sacramento, and graded for buildings in Bakersfield. Now is the perfect time to start that project. Give Seal Right Paving a call, 559-222-7325, or visit their website at sealrightpaving.com. That number again, 222-7325. You'll be glad you did, and so will your customer. If you're a businessman out there that's looking for property to rent, I want to introduce you to somebody. Robert Ellis Leasing and Investment. Robert specializes in matching commercial properties to your needs. I know that personally because he's helped me in the purchase of property and with the leasing of property. He specializes in the local Fresno commercial real estate market. He offers leasing, sales investment, building renovations, and tenant improvements. Here's the thing. He works hard for his clients. So whatever your need may be, just remember, he specializes in helping you meet that need. Robert Ellis has professional relationships that he's established over the years. My goodness, he's been doing this for over 30 years right here in this area. Let those relationships go to work for you. Here's how you get in touch with him. Give him a call, 559-228-8900. That's 559-228-8900. Contact him today, Robert Ellis Leasing and Investment.
One of the things I remember most about my childhood is my grandfather's orchard. When I would go visit his house, I could always count on delicious peaches, pears, plums, or strawberries out of his garden being served at the table. I sure do miss them. But I don't have to miss the taste of that great fruit, thanks to Wawona Frozen Foods. Beginning as a small farm in California's fertile San Joaquin Valley over 50 years ago, Wawona Frozen Foods continues today as a grower, processor, and major supplier of fruit. This family-owned company is the result of one farmer's commitment to deliver the very best fresh frozen fruit products to the marketplace. Commitment to excellence has earned Wawona Frozen Foods a reputation for delivering superior quality, value, and service. Their products start with fruit picked ripe and full of flavor for that off-the-tree taste. Plus, it provides a convenient, great-tasting way to meet the nutritional guidelines for a healthy lifestyle. Look for Wawona Frozen Foods wherever frozen foods are sold. If you can't find it, ask for it. You'll be glad you did.
Very cool tattoos. Wow, Las Vegas.
So when the war broke
talk out of the Middle East, the president took to the airwaves and obviously explained to the American people his place, position, what he thought about what was going on, and that was when he showed that he wanted to support Israel. And I commend the president for that, as I mentioned on the last program. He came out and said, you know, unwavering that we